So here we have Clynelish Reserve, House of Tyrell. Clynelish is in these beautiful green hills. This is one of those whiskeys most connoisseurs. It takes a little getting used to because it's super, super complex.
I feel like the Queen of Thorns would approve.
There you go.
The complexity.
There you go.
So which king was Margaery married to the longest?
Not Joffrey.
Tommen and Margaery both died at the end of season 6, and they got married in season 4, right?
It would be Tommen.
Final answer, Tommen.
That's correct. Good job.